You know how you have those model trains? This is a real one. Look how big it is. Let's go look inside next.